The beautiful Belle River on the Lake Sunsplash Festival is almost here. Make plans now to attend. It starts the evening of Thursday, July 21st, when gates open in Lakeview Park for Carter Shows Carnival, with rides, games, and fun for the entire family. There are vendors throughout the park. There's free family entertainment in the TD Fun Tent, Sunsplash Idol competitions, birds of prey demonstrations, bands on stage, and a whole lot more. Excitement in Lakeview Park continues all day, Friday, July 22nd, and right through the weekend. Also on Friday, you won't want to miss the Belle River Classic Cruise. This is for everyone young and old. Come out and enjoy these beautiful automobiles. For youngsters, these cars are something they've never seen before. Everyone is unique. For old-timers, they conjure up memories of a carefree time when we were young. For classic car owners, it's the perfect place to be with friends and swap stories. And there are so many stories to tell. It's the most fun anyone can have for free. That's right, it's all free to see and free to join in. If you have a classic car, bring it along. There's no registration fee. At the Classic Cruise, you'll find hundreds of vintage and classic automobiles from a bygone era that will never come again. But Sunsplash is more than just classic cars and hot rods. It's a whole weekend of things to see and do in beautiful Belle River on the Lake. Everyone loves a parade, and you'll love the giant Belle River on the Lake parade along Main Street Saturday, July 23rd. But get there early, you won't want to miss a single beat. The parade starts at 10 a.m. Sunsplash is the perfect place for families and out-of-town guests. There's something wonderful happening all 4 days of this truly great event. Pulse-pounding Can-Am watercross races on Lake St. Clair. The best freestylers in North America exhibit their amazing flips and tricks in choreographed routines to earn maximum points toward national championship ranking. The beauty of Sunsplash is there's so much that's free to see and free to take part in. It's a real family day for everyone. You'll be there for the thrills and spills of Sultra Lawnmower Racing at Belle River High School. These are not your average Sunday mow-the-lawn riding mowers. They're tiny rockets, and every driver wants to win. Kids will love the fishing derby and sandcastle building contest. See our website for complete details of everything that's happening starting the evening of Thursday, July 21st through Sunday, July 24th. And it's all so close at hand. Here's a personal invitation to come out and enjoy the 2016 Sunsplash celebrations with your friends in beautiful Belle River on the Lake. It's an adventure you'll remember all summer long.